This video shows you how to add a YouTube video in a Qlik Enterprise sheet. First, you must add the video player to the allow list. To do this, open the Management Console. In the Content Security Policy section, add a new item to the Content Security Policy. On the Add Origin window, add the YouTube origin. Add a name, and in the origin field, insert www.youtube.com. You should also select the following directives: child-src, font-src, frame-ancestors, frame-src, img-src, media-src, script-src, and worker-src. Now we add a second item with the name YouTube No Cookies. Add the origin www.youtube-nocookie.com, then select the same directives that you previously added for the YouTube origin. Finally, we add a third item with the name YouTube Images. Add the origin img.youtube.com, then select img-src as the only directive. When finished, you're ready to add YouTube videos to your sheet. Open the Custom Objects menu and select Dashboard Bundle. Drag the video player object onto the sheet. Add the URL of the video you want to add and click Add. Select Show External Content to accept the terms and conditions. On the Properties panel, you can customize the video player the way you prefer. As you can see, you can now embed and play your YouTube video directly in your Qlik Sense sheet. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.